Hello everyone, you're watching Halborn Flash Videos. I'm Arabdha, and today our guest of the day is Lucas, and he's joining it on behalf of Degis. So Lucas, welcome to the chat. First of all, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself and we take it from there.
Hey there everyone, thank you very much Arabdha. Very nice being here. My name is Lucas, I'm part of the BD team in Degis. I hope that by the end of this chat, you guys will know a little bit more about Degis and our products.
So let's get to it then. What is Degis all about and what's the vision in general?
So Degis is an insurance protocol. We offer two main products. One is press protection and the other one is protocol protection. And our end goal is to basically protect the entire blockchain as much as we can. Actually, we want to be the shield of the metaverse.
Okay, very cool. And Degis is actually built on Avalanche. Also, the name itself is very unique. What's the origin story? Do you have a few comments on that?
So it's actually a funny story. If you know a little bit about Greek mythology, you know that Aegis is the shield of one of the goddesses. It represents protection.
Awesome. I find origin stories so cool, and this one is definitely a fun story there. All right, so what's unique that you would say about the Aegis protocol protection in general?
So we have two main products. Our first one is that we launched is price protection. It's a very simple binary option insurance. Once there is an expiry date, if the price is under or over the trigger price, you get collateral. So it's very simple. And there is someone that will provide the collateral, and we have an entire ecosystem for liquidity providers to basically allow users to buy and sell these protection tokens. And the other one is protocol protection that ensures if there is any failure in the contract, if you get hacked, if funds are extracted by some hack and the protocol gets rugged or something like that, we ensure that. And we allow two parties to be part of this insurance, an underwriter and a buyer, protection buyer. So we also allow users to be the collateral for protocols.
So Lucas, tell us a little bit more about some of your major ecosystem partners which help move the Degis roadmap forward.
Three of them are our partners that we're going to launch on the protocol protection. The first one is GMX, which is a leverage trading protocol on both on Avalanche and Arbitrum. And the other one is Trujillo, which is the biggest DEX in Avalanche. And the third one is Platypus, which is a protocol that incentivizes liquidity through a fair system similar to Curve. We also have our investors like Avalanche, which is helping us. Avalanche, which we provide IDO protection. We also have some investors like Avatar and Blizzard, which are very present in Avalanche. And we also have our security partners, like, of course, Halborn, which helped us with the audit and has been doing an amazing work. And we've been also working with Slowmist.
All right. So speaking of security and security strategy, what is the general overview that Degis takes when it comes to protecting your own code base?
We are very serious about security. We do a lot of testing in-house, and that's most of our time is spent in just doing that, making sure that the code is clean. But of course, we need help. We need other eyes to check our code, everything that insurance is about. We want people to feel safe and be able to be in crypto, right? So if they're not, if they don't feel secure, they won't really expose themselves to risk, right? And so that's our vision for security, providing security so people can feel safe. we really believe that we have to have a very clean code base. So that's why we partnered with Halborn and Slowmist to both help us with ensuring that our extensively reviewed code that we really take a lot of time to test is actually safe, so we don't have any setbacks.
Awesome. And of course, having external audit partners adds the extra eye of protection to you already internally test out. Great. All right. So looking forward, maybe can you drop some alpha on what's coming up next on the Degis roadmap in general, or what should we look forward to?
I don't know how much I could share, but we are definitely looking to expand. We have a few protocols that are looking to work with us, and so we're not really stopping here. We're really aiming to grow to the entire Avalanche ecosystem. But first, something that should be secured is how tokens reach Avalanche. So yeah, maybe that could be some big alpha.
Okay. All right. Thank you for that. And also thank you for joining us in and sharing all that information. That was super, super helpful to understand Degis a little bit more. And to our viewers, drop in a question if you have one, and we'll get back to you as soon as possible.